Isabel's Garden is about the power of choice. It's female-led, it's multicultural. It deals a lot with mental health and dealing with grief. When we make choices, we don't necessarily know that those choices are going to work out. We don't necessarily trust ourselves. But if you stand by your choices, it's incredible the love that will come into your life. This movie is going to help people feel a sense of healing. What I hope you walk away with is a feeling of hope.